where we've got some chili flavored stuff. I'm here with Donovan. Hi, Donovan. What do you have?
I have peanuts that we have Pueblo chili that we put in them.
I can try one? Yeah. All right, let's do this. Want to hold my microphone, Logan, so I can... Okay. Thanks, Carl. And so what else do you have here? You have frijoles, too.
Yes, we have beans, and we also have we have corn nuts that we have Pueblo chili with them. So we have corn nuts that we mix Pueblo chili with.
Corn nuts with Pueblo chili. Okay, this is good. I like it because it's subtle. Is it bad that I'm just throwing these everywhere? This is not good. So have you been at the event several years? Do you come here every year?
Yeah, we've been here for about 18 years, I believe.
Nice. Is this one of your favorite events?
It's a lot of fun, and it's really big, so.
Yeah. How's the first day turning out for you?
It's been pretty busy so far. It's going good.
Yeah. And the wind's not too bad, right?
It's not that bad. We're hoping it dies down a little bit, though.
Mike Daniels will have the full forecast in a little bit, or he'll have some of the forecast and some more in the Chili Fest, and then Alan Rose is going to have the full forecast. I'm going to eat another one of these peanuts. It's good. I like it. Thanks so much, Donovan.
Thank you.
And we are going to have so much more live from the fair coming up in a few minutes.